Okay, how to tell glass is heatable? So which means you can put the glass in the hot water, in the cooker, to heat that stuff, and the glass wouldn't crack afterwards. So why are some glass are heatable, why some glass are not? So the heatable glass is called a borosilicate glass, which means the glass, silicon oxide, is not 100% silicon oxide. In there's a borax added into it. So borax is acting as a glass linker, but this boron bond is weaker than the silicon oxide bond, and it's movable. So this create a flexibility for the glass. This type of glass is obviously not heatable. If you heat it in the water, heat it in the 100 degrees water and move to 100 degrees C, and once you cool it down, the expansion when you heat, but when you cool it down, there will be contraction. And the contraction within the glass will create enough stress to crack this glass. Like this one too, this one too, this beer glass too, but this one you can hit that. So how to tell without doing the sophisticated analysis? So here, this glass, right? Here the sound, very sharp sound, right? And this sound, very sharp sound. All these sharp sound means these glass are brittle. Okay, let's see the difference. See the difference? So because this is this has a borax in there, so which means this has more impact strength. This is more flexible, in other words, this is more flexible. So when you hit this with your nail, you hear very, you know, not that sharp, like sharpest sound. So this sound, that means it's borosilicate. So without the manufacturing telling you this is borosilicate, you know this is already, just by hitting this, you know, hear the sound. So this glass, you can heat it in the water, put it in the microwave oven, and do all kinds of stuff. And this glass, do not put in the microwave oven, do not heat it in the water, it will crack afterwards.